forget running to the bank or writing a check. If you want to send someone money or pay a bill, do it by email, even text.
That's what customers at First National Bank of Omaha can do. They're among the first in the country who can. Tonight, 7 Can Help consumer investigator Christy Anderson explains the technology that some say could revolutionize the way we bank.
Nowhere near a bank branch, nowhere near an ATM. To send money, First National customers can simply get online or pull their cell phone out of their pocket.
The service competes with industry leaders like PayPal. It's called Pop Money, and it works like this.
First, you send money from online banking to anyone's email address, mobile number, or bank account. The recipient is then notified by email or text. He or she can deposit the money online if their bank offers Pop Money or at popmoney.com. The recipient completes the deposit by entering a verification code sent by Pop Money.
If they have children to pick up from school or errands to run, it'll just make life a lot easier instead of having to go to your bank and do it in person.
Cash Edge, the company behind Pop Money, says 80% of people they surveyed would use a person-to-person payment service like this if their bank offered it. But others we talked to weren't convinced.
I wouldn't trust texting somebody money from my bank account at all.
Sounds kind of crazy to me. It sounds like there'd be a lot of things that could really happen. You know, somebody getting your code or using your phone. If you're at a party, somebody picks up your phone and texts money to themselves.
But Pop Money creators say it's secure and just as safe as online banking. In Omaha, Christy Anderson, KETV News, Watch 7.
First National started its Pop Money service on Monday. There are only two other banks in the U.S. that have it, but several more financial institutions are expected to launch Pop Money.